Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me right now is Malcolm Dorsey from Benchmark Metals. Malcolm, good to see you. How are you today?
Oh, I'm doing well. Thanks for having me, Christine.
Of course. Malcolm, today we are focusing on the fact that Benchmark will be drilling at its Marmot zone discovery. Before we get to that, can you talk us through what you found at the Lawyers Project to kind of get you to this point?
Yeah, so at the Lawyers Project, where our main zones are the Cliff Creek, AGB, and Dukes resource zones. Those are what we have been expanding on in the previous 2020 exploration season. And we're also, at this point, we've submitted all of our drill assays from previous drilling, as well as our geological model, to a third-party resource modeler. And we're actually weighing a near-term maiden resource that will include all three of those zones, so Cliff Creek, Dukes Ridge, and AGB. For context, the size of Cliff Creek. So Cliff Creek is our largest zone, and it's approximately 4,000 feet in length. So all of these resource zones, they remain open along strike and at depth. And even though we have a maiden resource estimate coming out, them remaining open along strike and at depth will actually positively reflect in resources going into the future as well. And a lot of these zones, we do have some underground potential as open pit potential as well. Some of the most recent highlights from these zones in previous news releases, we recently reported gain about 15 feet of 20.5 grams per ton gold equivalent at Cliff Creek North. This expands our mineralization at depth. And this area has also got the potential for a starter pit. As well, we also recently reported 216 feet of almost 3 grams per ton of gold equivalent of near surface mineralization in our AGB resource zone. So definitely some great highlights that we are seeing within our resource zones. But in the upcoming season, as well as working on those zones, we're also going to start looking at our new discovery areas that are peripheral to those resource zones.
So where at Marmot would you begin drilling?
So Marmot, that is one of a number of exciting new discovery zones that we've identified. In our most recent April 20th release, we released some results of the completion of a robust statistical analysis of our drill assays as well as soil geochemistry. And what we can do is use this information as a vectoring tool for our regional exploration and future drill targeting, both at Marmot as well as some of our other discovery zones. So we are planning an aggressive drill program at Marmot, and it could have the potential for new near surface gold silver ounces that could potentially be developed into satellite deposits surrounding our resource zones. So Marmot, we do have that one drill hole from the previous season. It was about 300 feet of 0.82 grams per ton gold equivalent. This is a very good exploration drill result that we'll be following up on in the upcoming season. We also have grab samples from outcrop in this area, up to 61 grams per ton gold and almost 3,900 grams per ton silver. So within our most recent release, what we were identifying is where these alteration zones exist in relation to our resource zones. Marmot itself is characterized by a 2x3 kilometer alteration footprint. This is about 2.3 square miles. So it's very large and could actually encompass the entirety of our current resource zones at Cliff Creek, AGB, and Dukes. So we're very excited with the potential of this area, and we're going to follow it up with more drilling. Just to reiterate as well, this area is about 2 miles southeast of our resource zone. So very close, peripheral to the resource zones. And our plan is to do an IP survey. This will help contextualize our surface geochemistry, and it will help delineate those targets. So we're looking at starting with a 10,000 meter drill program to further test the mineralization that we found at Marmot. So 10,000 meter drill program in 2021. So potential for some very exciting new discoveries.
Excellent. And you mentioned that maiden resource at the top. Any idea on when that's coming out?
So the maiden resource is near term. We've submitted all assays and the geological modeler or geological model to our third party modeler. So we're waiting on those results in the near term.
Excellent. Malcolm, good to catch up. Thanks so much.
Yeah. Thank you, Christine.